Best HIV test for early detection. Hey folks, Mark Medicals here again to teach you everything about HIV infection, like HIV symptoms and HIV treatment. In this video, we shall learn about the following. 1. How do we test for HIV? 2. HIV Western blot test. 3. Best time to test for HIV. 4. Can HIV hide from tests? 5. What is the best HIV test for early detection? 6. Bonus. HIV type 1 test versus HIV type 2 test. So as you can see guys, we shall answer all 5 questions you need to know, so watch till the end. As a reminder, if you need to know if you have HIV type 1 or type 2, then see the bonus at the end of this video, or see linked videos in the description section below this video. 1. How do we test for HIV? You can have an HIV test in the comfort of your bedroom or walk into your favorite hospital and have full package HIV testing. Or a quick home-based HIV testing comes with many errors, so any HIV positive will need you to walk into the hospital for confirmation. HIV testing can be done by detecting either antibodies, antigens, and antibodies, or detecting HIV directly in your blood. Second and third HIV test kits detect HIV antibodies while HIV RNA looks for the actual virus. Any HIV test will be affected by the window period. 2. HIV Western blot test. This is an HIV test used to confirm if you are positive or negative. It is used after testing positive on the first test kit and is very accurate after 3 months. If you have a positive test result using any rapid test kits, then you will have your test confirmed at the hospital by a Western blot test kit. The Western blot only detects HIV antibodies. It is very specific to HIV infection, a reason its positive results are always true positive. We do not recommend using Western blot as your first testing kit since it is not as sensitive to HIV infection compared to others. Also note that highly sensitive HIV tests are used as first test kits, while highly HIV specific tests like Western blot are reserved for second test or confirmatory testing. The maximum window period of the Western blot is, of course, just like others, 3 months. 3. Best time to test for HIV. If you have been exposed to HIV through unprotected sex or drug injections, then definitely soon you will need to test for HIV. 2 people exposed to HIV on the same day will not turn HIV positive on the same day. This is because our bodies behave differently and any HIV test results are affected by the window period of the test kits used. Best time to test for HIV depends on the test kit you are going to use. Second and third generation HIV tests are best used after 3 months because people delay forming antibodies against HIV. You will get an accuracy of 99.97% after 3 months. Tests that detect both HIV antigens and antibodies should be used from 2 weeks onwards and therefore can detect HIV as fast as 2 weeks. The accuracy of antibody antigen test kits is 95 to 99% from 2 to 6 weeks and above 99.97% at 3 months. If you want to detect HIV as fast as possible, then better to use NAT HIV test kits like PCR. These test kits can easily detect your HIV as early as 10 days with an accuracy of 99%. As I already said, you will be 100% safe if you test negative at 3 months. 4. Can HIV hide from tests? Current HIV test kits are very advanced and well manufactured such that false test results are very rare, especially when used after their window period. Comparing all types of HIV test kits explained already, rapid antibody-only kits have the highest errors and are only recommended to be used after 90 days. Yes, sometimes HIV can hide from tests, though very and very rarely. For instance, testing before the window period will give you a false result. Also, some people take longer to develop antibodies and other rare groups of people do not form antibodies at all. I already taught you about elite HIV controllers. These people take years or never develop HIV antibodies and therefore have higher chances of testing negative on second, third, and fourth generation test kits. Only NAT tests like PCR can easily detect HIV in elite controllers. However, your chances of being an elite controller are very slim since less than a percent of your country's population are elite controllers. If you tested negative and have doubts over your results, we recommend a second test after 1 to 2 months, preferably in a different testing center. And, if you test negative after 3 months, do not repeat the test because you are around 100% safe, unless you had additional exposure in the last 90 days. People with HIV phobia and anxiety continue having false symptoms which they wrongly associate with HIV. HIV cannot be diagnosed using your symptoms. The only way to know if you have HIV or not is by having a blood test. 5. What is the best HIV test for early detection? As I said earlier, our current HIV tests are all better as long as they are used after their window period. But, truly, some tests are best in detecting early compared to others. As I said, second and third generation kits are best after 90 days, fourth generation kits are best after 2 to 6 weeks, while NAT kits are best when used after 10 to 14 days. Therefore, the best HIV test for early HIV detection is NAT tests, an example being a PCR blood test. Note that these tests look for the actual HIV, unlike all other tests talked about already. However, fourth generation kits are closed to NAT tests because HIV antigens detected by the fourth generation will appear in your blood by 2 weeks after HIV exposure. Okay, here is your bonus, guys. We all know that we have HIV type 1 and type 2. Is there a test that differentiates the two HIV types? The answer is yes. We now have new HIV test kits called fifth generation kits in the market. These tests can help to tell you if you have HIV 1 or HIV 2, and will give you a clear clue about the time or period you got infected with HIV. I already made a video explaining all you need to know about fifth generation HIV test kits.